The Lord is asking, how come you say that you are a Christian, born again, and you are still struggling with sexual lust, and yet the Holy Spirit is here? How come you say you are a Christian and you are still taking the phone and lying? You say you are a Christian and you are still entertaining other women and your wife in the church, and the pastors also marry second
wives,
precious people.
Watu wa dhamani.
That is why the Lord is compelled to ask.
Ndiyo sababu Bwana analazimika kuuliza.
To ask you people.
Kuwaulizeni ninyi watu.
The midnight hour is near here.
Saa sita ya usiku imekaribia hapa.
But the way I have watched you.
Lakini jinsi nalivyo watazama.
You came from the world.
Mulikuja toka ulimwenguni.
With the identity of the world.
Mukiwa na utambulisho wa ulimwengu.
And you have come to church.
Na mmekuja kanisani.
And maintain the identity of the world in the church.
Na kuendelea na hicho kitambulisho cha ulimwengu ndani ya kanisa.
Then he said, run, go. Ask them, are you really covered by the blood of Jesus? There is a window open today.